now he's demanding I debate him. Jameson is a trained debater, and he's an accomplished journalist. So even if I'm right, that doesn't mean I can win. Sometimes it's not about the truth, it's about being the one who talks the most, or the loudest. But look, this debate is going to happen. I couldn't live with myself if I didn't try, and hey, maybe we'll all learn something. Next week, I'll post an edited version of the debate with Triple J, with the full transcript on my blog. But until then, remember to invest in blue light filters if screens...
You're right, Genki. Underground are everywhere.
You might say they're overground?
Keep working on that one. Barrier's electrified. Ow! And not friendly.
Your suit says that was 300 kilojoules. How is that just ow?
Benefits of bioelectricity, I guess. Power can be supplied all locally.
Drain that generator. All right, drained it. Feeling good. Now for the others. Cables lead the way.
Electrified barrier is next level. Maybe they got nervous after someone infiltrated Fisk Tower.
Who do that? Cool, chipping away.
Good. Now that we don't got Fisk's vault anymore, we need something.
You're gonna regret that!
You guys take return?
Don't let him stay out of here!
Rescue Spider-Man!
Gotta be quicker than that.
Come on, Serge.
Keep him away from the ring!
Heads up!
No more underground. Soon, no more generator. One more.
Mob type say something about fish.
Wait, you killed them? They're gonna retaliate.
Who cares? As you sweet.
Firing! I keep the energy!
Get those webs off, man! Come on! Show yourself!
Can't let that happen again.
Iron Man taking us out! Get back down here!
That did it. Barrier's fresh out of power.
And prime for smashing.
Was the way to the main auditorium. Now it's blocked.
Oops. Maybe there's a staircase. Or an elevator. Like that elevator.
Hey man, I'm thinking. What if you told Finn you're Spider-Man?
Yo, Finn. Not only did I lie about joining your club, but I'm also the guy trying to stop you.
Okay, yeah. We can work on the delivery.
Giant armored silo looks promising.
Really feeling like my gaming rig is underpowered right now.
Yeah. Finn's going full supervillain lair here. Are you seeing this giant armored container thing?
Totally not suspicious. You think the new form's in there?
I got a hunch, yeah. Container's got cables running away from it. No wonder. That's one. Need to power the others. So why do you think I should tell Finn I'm a Spider-Man? Don't you think she might react badly?
Let's make a pros and cons list. Pro. She's your best friend. Besides me.
Con. She's a tinkerer.
Pro. Talking to her is easier than sneaking around behind her back.
Con, the other Spider-Man was super clear. Don't tell anyone who you are.
Told me. Maybe if she knows it's you she's fighting, she'll rethink the whole Tinkerer thing.
Maybe you're right. Finn's been making new weapons to deal with me. Guess she told the rest of the Underground to keep tabs. Here. I could look around some. Can't make a direct connection. Might be able to use that relay node to run a daisy chain. That sounds promising. Gotta check the supercomputer. What are you up to, Finn? Finn's pumping energy into the new form, making it unstable like my Venom did.
Which exploded the bridge. So, what? Does she want to blow up the theater?
Not the theater. Roxxon Plaza.
Whoa, what? That's... How could she?
It's not open yet, so there'd be no casualties. But I can't let her do this. I'm taking the new form. Come on. Come on! Crap, crap, crap!
Spread out. He's here somewhere.
I need to get the new form. After I deal with her glow stick army.
Just to put it out there, what if Finn's right, and this is the best way to beat Roxxon?
Finn's not just talking about throwing a rock through a window. She wants to blow up a building on my block. If any part of her plan goes wrong, people will get hurt. I can't let her take that chance.
You're right. Let's get that new form out of here.
Oh, crap! Someone's down over here!
The Tinkerer's on her way. She was scouting out other places she could set up her lab. What was that noise? Hello?
Blowing up the plaza? That's your plan? It's a terrible plan.
Look up, he's in the air!
He followed us here!
You take that.
Move!
Back off! This is between me and Rockstar!
How about we use our words?
How about you stop being so flingy?
Well, she's not tired yet.
It is not going well.
Where are you?
I don't know. I'm dodging explosions. I need a new strategy. I'm gonna do what you said.
Tell her the truth?
Yeah, as soon as I catch her. Tinkerer, I gotta tell you something. Slow down.
Do you think I'm stupid?
You wanna hear this. I promise.
Step off, Spider-Man.
Give me one good reason not to end you.
My mom would be very upset.
Miles?
Can we just...
You two on the roof! Freeze!
Hey, how'd it go with Ben?
Not great. You still at my place?
I'm actually at home. My parents get back next week, so I thought I'd clean. But I could come back.
Nah, it's okay. I'll call you later.
Now what?